Today we had called an emergency meeting of the Supreme Court Bar Association. We felt that the situation that has arisen by virtue of the press conference yesterday is of grave consequences for the future of this court, and accordingly we have resolved the following: that the differences that have been reported in the press conference by four senior judges of the Supreme Court and the other differences which are reflected in the newspaper are of grave concern and should be immediately considered by the full court of the Supreme Court. It is further unanimously resolved by the Executive Committee of the Supreme Court Bar Association that all PIL matters, including the pending PIL matters, should be either taken up by the Honorable Chief Justice of India, or if he has to assign another bench, it should be assigned to the judges in the collegium, which is the collegium of five judges for appointment to the Supreme Court. Even matters listed on Monday, that is the 15th of January, should also be transferred as per our request, so that they are assigned to one of the five courts, first five courts of the Supreme Court of India. These are the two resolutions that we have decided to pass for today, and we felt that at this point the most pressing issues are these and can be adequately addressed. Firstly, if the Supreme Court, full court, were to sit and deliberate on these issues of moment with regard to listing, and also with regard to all PIL matters to be taken up from time to time. We also feel that to restore the credibility of the institution, henceforth a system should be developed that PILs should not go beyond the first five courts of the Supreme Court of India.